So you're fixing to wager, are you? Sounds like fun to me. Go try and sucker someone else. I'm not stupid. So you're fixing to wager, are you? Sounds like fun to me. I ain't got no issues with that. I'll take that bet. Sure thing.
Rad at your service, and I'll fight for your right. Your place in the right lane, that is.
I got a little something here you might be interested. How about we make a deal? Here's a proposition for you. If you're feeling good about yourself, that is. Slapping down a little extra on this race wouldn't be the worst idea. Yeah, that's good, that's good. I'll accept that wager.
Another city is about to hold an MPK championship race. Might as well enter and burn some rubber.
Competing in the No Prep King City Championship events is all about making it to the top. And that's where we are.
a mile high in beautiful Denver, Colorado. I'm Chuck Seisinger, and I'm proud to present you the best drivers in racing, about to go head-to-head to earn the right to race the defending city champion. Let the competition begin.
I want to make this more interesting. What do you say?
Ladies and gentlemen, on your feet, put your hands together for the newcomer, winner of this race.
Think about a little side action on this race? I'm game. Nah. I ain't getting caught in your trap, you hear?
Ready for the next round, folks? I sure am. Want to see what the new kid's got in store for us.
Proof is in the pudding, they say. You ready to show me some pudding?
So far, the rookie has been on fire. Keep it burning, kid. Keep it burning.
You think you're something special, then put your money where your mouth is. Let's bet.
This is it, kid. This race is for the whole enchilada, and I'm gonna make you leave here hungry. I got a little side bet for you, unless you're feeling skittish. On that enchilada and the championship crown. You got lucky, that's all.
Congratulations! That win will boost your regional reputation, beat more city champions, and you'll be able to participate in the No Prep Kings Regionals.
Oh, I got something real badass for you. Let's make us a deal.
see that look in your eyes. You're in a mood for a bet, ain't ya? Oh, no, you didn't. I'm stepping away from that bet. Let's see how you handle a little pressure. Will you take my bet?
There you are. Got a little something I want to run by you.
You may want to sit this grudge match out. Watch the other drivers show you how it's done.
Ah, 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 ah.
You think you can just call me out in your dreams?
Keep your sorry ass and your sorry ride away from me. You don't get a piece of me right now.
Come on with it if you think you can beat me, but you best know the street beast is set on kill.
I sure would be open to wager. What do you got in mind?
Seems like a fair wager to me, I accept.
Way to go, rookie. Still think you got no business being here, but hey, you won a race anyway.
You think you're something special? Then put your money where your mouth is. Let's bet.
You win some, you lose some. And that time you won. Hope you can keep it up.
I sure would be open to wager. What do you got in mind?
Seems like a fair wager to me, I accept.
So you beat someone in one race. The question is, can you keep winning?
I sure would be open to wager. What do you got in mind? Seems like a fair wager to me, I accept.
I tell you, you'd be eating dust, kid. Seems they served you a hearty meal on that race.
You think you're something special? Then put your money where your mouth is. Let's bet.
feel about upping the ante a bit. If that's what you're offering, sure. I can play. Let's do it. Feel about upping the ante a bit. If that's what you're offering, sure. I can play. Let's do it.
Got a proposition?
Sure, I'll hear you out.
Stop yanking my chain and get serious.
You are being serious.
Then you're just plain crazy.
Got a proposition?
Sure, I'll hear you out.
I could accept that.
Sure, let's do it. I'm in.
Okay.
It's grudge night. No backing out now. Good luck, I guess.
You ready to race? Then we'll see who turns out to be the real hot mess after all. So you're fixing to wager, are you? Sounds like fun to me. I ain't got no issues with that. I'll take that bet, sure thing.
Sure brought it that round. Bet you can't keep it up, though.
Let's see how you do when you're dancing with the devil. Let's deal, sucker.
That time, but spend a little more time in the garage, and your chances will be better next time.
Let's see how you do when you're dancing with the devil. Let's deal, sucker.
So you beat someone in one race. The question is, can you keep winning?
So you're fixing to wager, are you? Sounds like fun to me. I ain't got no issues with that. I'll take that bet, sure thing.
can't say I'm happy you won, but I'm man enough to admit that you did a good job out there. But there's more Grudge Nights to go, so don't forget it.
Let's see how you do when you're dancing with the devil. Let's deal, sucker.
This time, you've got to collect bottles of pimp juice that we hid all over the track, and take as many as you can to the goal.
That's right. You got to find them, collect them, and drop them. Get out there and go for it. And remember, if your tires are slipping, then you ain't pimping.
Nothing wrong with being in a hurry. That's the name of the game.
Ugh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Not much further to go. Keep the pedal to the metal.
There's just no stopping you, is there? Well, until you finish the challenge.
Thank you.
Hey, you banged the car, and we're the ones that gotta fix it.
Gotta give you credit for tackling things head on.
Where'd you learn to drive? In bumper cars at the state fair? I think someone took their pimp hand off the wheel.